with that gang shit. Seiko be the gang, bitch. Ooh, that shit was fire. That shit was low-key hard. I'm gonna keep that in the video. But look, man, it's your boy Young C, you know what I'm saying? Hey, look at that clip. If you missed it, just rewind. And this is the reason why I don't like playing 2K. Like, look, I cook the nigga up. I take the open. I do what I'm supposed to do. I do the right thing and I drive and I take the layup. I ain't forced no shot. I took an open layup. And 2K gonna make me miss the fucking layup. That's why I don't play this game. That's why I don't play this game. But not, besides, no, on some real shit though. If y'all been wondering where I was at, I came to tell y'all some great news. Your boy made the league. Yes, I'm going to the NBA 2K E-League. First round draft pick, you know. You know, Seiko out here doing big things. It's not just about, you know, raging and trolling that niggas on the game. I'm about to be making real dollars playing something that I really enjoy doing. And I love playing NBA 2K with all my heart. I love playing this game. Fuck out of here, nigga. But nah. I've been playing, you know, other games. I've been playing Apex Legends, Naruto Ninja Storm 4. The last time I played 2K was when they had Rec for double rep. And I honestly, I'm going to be 100 with y'all. If they would have never had that shit, I would have never hopped on 2K. I haven't played 2K since that shit. And I didn't even play the whole, I literally played like 3 games of Rec and Pro-Am. And then I got on Apex. But like, I told y'all that I was going to be streaming more. Like, I really was supposed to be in my bag, but I'm not finna have no excuses for y'all at all. I really don't enjoy playing 2K, but I think I'm gonna be back playing it around like next week because I got like hella videos I need to do because, you know, I've been slacking. I know y'all like it when I stream and shit, but I just be trying to think, bro, because I know I gotta do something I like doing. Like, I like trolling niggas, but it'd be so hard to troll niggas on stream. But yeah, this the clips of me playing like Apex and Naruto and shit because, like, look, bro, I'm nice. I'm nice. But, like, this is, like, I enjoy playing these types of games, bro. 2K, I can't do it, bro. Every time I hop on twos, it's double centers. I go to stage, I get delayed. Fucking, I go to stage, it's always, like, a lock guard of me or some shit. He just be spamming the nigga, not even good. But he just get, they just giving him the steal. But now it's a dribble glitch, y'all, so that ain't no problem. But I still don't like really playing the game. All I like to do is dribble. That's pretty much it. That's the fun thing for me to do. But they kill that every fucking year. Can't play 18 because I played that shit Friday and that shit was dookie cakes. Motherfucking, I hopped on that bitch. I ain't even know how to fucking dribble, my nigga. Like, 2K19 done fucking watered my shit down. I used to be hitting double spin, half spins behind the, like, all that shit, bro. Nigga, I couldn't even do momentum behind the back. I couldn't even do momentum between the legs, bro. 2K19 got me so fucked up. And I know I still know how to do that shit. I just gotta get the mechanics right because 19 got my, you know, they got my dribbling mechanics all fucked up. But, like, yeah, I'm not really the type of nigga to force shit. I honestly could upload hella content for y'all, but I like uploading content that I like upload. I don't want to be like everybody else and upload fucking drippy outfit videos, oh, face creations, motherfucking the best jump shot video. I feel like if I do that shit, bro, I'll be a sellout to y'all because I done made like some good ass videos, like me being creative and shit. Like, y'all see my words. I feel like I'll be a fucking sellout if I did that shit. But if I ever did do that, I think in the future, the only thing I'll do, I wouldn't even do a whole jump shot video. I'll make a video, but I'll tell y'all my jump. I'm not going to make a 12-minute video telling y'all my fucking jump shot. Like, I'm going to give y'all that shit right then and there. That's if I blow up. But, like, nah, for real, on some real shit, bro. Do y'all enjoy playing 19? That shit is garbage to me. That shit is beyond garbage to me. I like playing motherfucking Apex, Naruto, and stuff. I don't like Fortnite. It's all that building and shit. I like Apex skills. Nigga, it's all gun skills, my nigga. Like, y'all not fucking with me in Apex and shit. When I get warmed up, you know, I'm like an old Honda, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm giving y'all an update on where I've been at and shit. I haven't been playing 2K to keep it doing, y'all. I think I told y'all that already. I think I'm running in circles, y'all. But, like, look, y'all could be like, well, you could just hop on 2K to get your content, you know, upload. But that's not even the thing. Bro, Apex is so fucking fun. I get home, Apex make me not even want to god. If Apex make me forget I got a YouTube channel, I play that shit all fucking day. And I be like, damn, I need to upload a video. Like, I was supposed to upload this video Sunday. And that's my fault. I know, I got people depending on me and shit. But, like, bro, I can't do that shit, bro. Like I said, I'm gonna be back in my shit. I'm gonna bring y'all them banger ass videos. You know, I'm trying to hit. Fuck all that 2K, 3K, 4K, 5K, 6K, 7K, 8K, 9K. I want 10K. Then I don't want 20K. I want to jump up to 50K. And then I want like 150K. Then 200K. Then 400K. Shit like that. So I got goals that I need to accomplish. But it's goals that I want to do, bro. But it's hard to do that shit when you got a game like 2K. Who, honestly, bro, it's hard for smaller content creators because the game isn't really that fun. Like, they only give you so much to work with. One, they kill dribbling, so it's not like, they damn near kill dribbling, and it's only two styles of dribbling. You got the standstill dribbling, and then you got Steezo type of dribbling. But, like, I like Steezo's dribbling, but, like, everybody does that, and it's like, when you see these dribblers, it's like, you can, if you see a dribbler, you can get, I can guarantee you, it's gonna be, he either gonna be, a comboer, or he's gonna be a Steezo, and, like, bro, like, the moves are the same from last year. They only added a few animations. It's like they didn't really try, like, new-wise. They didn't really, like, put forth they, like, their foot in the door, in the goddamn, why am I stuttering? It's like they didn't really put much effort into dribbling. Like, they're really trying to kill dribbling off when dribbling is honestly the thing that makes the game the most lit, the most fun. Like, let's be real. I can't tell you somebody that I know that watch a motherfucker shoot over heads and push niggas and just spam the ball and be like, damn, that makes me want to play 2K. But I can give you hella people that I know that'll watch a dribbler and they'll be like, yo, I feel like playing 2K. Like, if Steezo dropped a mixtape right now and that shit was like Isolation, like the 18 mixtape, was like, I want you to hold me. Bro, if he uploads some shit like that, I'll probably go on 18, I'll probably go on 19. I'll be like, bruh, this, like, you know what I'm saying? Cause that shit, it's like you want to learn new shit. It's like other shit you want to do. But bro, this shit on 19 is real old, bro. This shit real raggedy and dusty. I ain't gonna hold you. I'm gonna keep it a bean with you, bro. This shit is dusty as hell. Mike Wayne, I don't know. Even though LD2K back, I still think that's not even enough, bro. Like, I still have, like, no faith for these niggas, bro. But I'ma still play this shit. I mean, I'ma talk shit, but I'ma still buy the game every year and I'ma play that shit. I ain't shit my damn self. But, like, nah. It's a lot of shit. Ooh, that's my girl. Hold up. You know, it's a lot of shit that 2K can fix on. I feel like they need to get more people that's involved with the community to work on 2K20. Like, I know they're working on it right now, but, like, the honest thing to do is for everybody to be happy. Why don't you just give us polls? Mike Wayne, you asking about layup meters and shit. Niggas, ask us if we want park affiliations back. Ask us if we want new park rep. Like, if we want park rep and shit, ask us if we want dual archetypes or not. Ask us shit like that. Don't ask us about no motherfucking layup meter on no shot meter on a fucking layup. Nigga, we don't want that shit. Nigga, ask us shit like park affiliations if we want new parks. How about motherfucking, I don't know, nigga. Ask us if we want 16 and 15 park rep back and all that shit. Ask us shit like that. I think they don't really give a fuck about us, bro. Like, long as they get in their bag, it is what it is. But I promise you, if I had a bigger voice, bro, I would be saying some shit. Like, if I was, like, in them other YouTubers' positions and their shoes, I don't give a fuck about no connections, bro. I'm gonna be real. I don't give a fuck, bro. I don't care. Cause at the end of the day, we still gotta play this shit, and you still want the community to grow as a whole. Even though you made it to the top, you still want other niggas to grow. You want the community to grow as a whole. I mean, that's at least how I am. But, like, the community is kind of watered down, bro. Niggas not really uploading good content. Niggas, they just upload, like, drippy outfit mixtapes, fucking jump shot videos. Like, that's literally all they upload, bro. Like, there's no creativity in any of them. And who is that to blame? You can't be mad at them. I mean, it ain't shit to do in the game. You can't fucking dribble how you want to because they killing dribbling. All you guys niggas running double centers. All you got these sorry ass niggas playing lock like they fucking good. Talking about they comp when, nigga, they was never good. They made a pure stretch last year in 18. Now they made a pure lock. So what that tell you? Not a goddamn thing. Like, the game is watered down, bro. There's a lot of shit they can fix. And they can honestly fix these problems if they just listen to the community. I hope do y'all enjoy playing 19? Do y'all like playing Apex Legends? If y'all play Naruto on Apex and shit, add me, bro, because I play that shit heavy. But, yeah, y'all enjoy y'all day. Be expecting some real. I'm about to be back on my 2K shit, yo. Sigh, the game not really that fun, but I'm going to make it fun. I'm going to make that shit fun, bro. Gang shit, man. Y'all enjoy y'all shit. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment, all that shit. If you're new, turn on post notifications and gang.